Hugo, carry on the trumpet, and who's the other? DJ Tang on trombone. So, clap your hands for this one. I think you're going to dig it.
Thank you.
good friend, Dr. Kirk Fisher, is in the business college. And, you know, I thought most musicians on campus were over at Presser Hall or in the Harris Band Hall. And when Drum Corps International first came here one summer, I got an email from Dr. Fisher saying, "Hey, I marched Phantom Regiment when I was young." It's like, huh. And then that discussion led to, I played in rock bands before I went to the business world. I was like, what? Then, just a few years ago, he makes a connection with Greg Adams, who's one of the founding members of Tower of Power. And he tells me how he started making connections with him and just talking to him about music. And then the next thing you know, he says, "I'm recording an album with him. He's producing an album for me." And I was like, "That's great." He gave me a CD and listened to it. I'm like, "Man, that's really him." He's like, "How about we do a track with the jazz band?" Sounds good. And so now, tonight is the night. Dr. Kirk Fisher is going to make his Central Texas debut with the UMHB Jazz Ensemble. Please welcome Dr. Kirk Fisher.
Well, I have to admit, this is terrifying. You can do the math. I've been playing on stage and professionally since I was 15, and that makes exactly 50 years, so you're all college students. You can do that math in your head. When I got a chance to do this CD with Greg Adams, one of the things I wanted to do, I had this arrangement that you just heard of Open the Eyes of My Heart in my head for about 10 years, and I thought it'd be fun to do it. And I knew that we were going to have a sax player by the name of Greg Vale, who's one of the best sax players in L.A., and he plays at Saddleback Church, and that. And so I knew that Greg would just slay this thing, so I put this chart down, and Greg Adams wrote all the horn charts and things that you're hearing about stuff, and it came out great. But Garrett, you are the man. This is going to Greg Adams. He's going to hear this. He's going to hear this. Yeah. There you go. So wait for the phone call. This next song is a song, it's the lead song, the title song of the CD. It's called Friends. Sort of a nice little piano thing. I was happy to, Nils and I agreed on what songs to do, because I could play this this style, I think. Hey, I'm feeling pretty good about that. But I hope you enjoy it. A little secret about this song, I wrote this song in 1972. You can do that, yes.
Thank you.
song from, actually it's a cover of a song from the 1970s by an artist by the name of Shy Coltrane. But this one, if there are anybody here that wears a hearing aid, you might want to take it out about right now, because you're not going to need it for this song. And we're going to feature Rodney here on saxophone. So, it's called Thunder and Lightning.
This is from Joseph Zonowood. It is Mercy, Mercy, Mercy. features Rodney Howell on tenor saxophone and Mr. Joshua Irons on guitar, and we got a little Hammond B3 organ with Dr. Kurt Fisher. Thanks again for coming out tonight.